teacher Vadna here, back with a new tutorial for Standard 4. Today, we shall learn to make a flapping bird.
Folding a flapping bird is actually not too difficult. So please watch the video carefully and fold one for yourself. So, are you ready to fold? Then let's get started. All you need is a single square sheet of paper. Now fold the bottom right corner up to the top left corner. Crease it and unfold. Similarly, fold the bottom left corner up to the top right corner. Crease it well again, then unfold it. You should end up with an cross-like crease like this. Now, flip the paper and fold it into half, that is, vertically from right to left. Crease it well and unfold it again. Then, fold it in the half the other way. So you need to take the bottom edge and align it to the top edge of the paper. And crease it and unfold the paper. You should end up with an asterisk-like crease. Now place the paper diagonally like this and push these crease inwards, this way. Children, with few more folds, will turn it into a bird's base. So let's fold the right flap to the center line. Crease this fold well. Now fold the left side to the center line. Similarly, we are going to make same folds on the other sides too. Now, fold the triangular shape down and crease it well and unfold it. Now, next step is to make a petal fold. So lift the top layer of the paper up along the crease you have just made. And continue lifting it up and push it in the sides along these crease and flatten them. Now this is completed petal fold. Turn the model over. Now we are going to make petal fold on the other side too. So repeat the same steps. So on the other side too, we shall slowly lift the paper and flatten everything along the crease that we have already made. At this point, we have completed the bird's base. Children, the next step is to take the top layer from the right side and fold it over to the left. Repeat it on the other side too. You should have this shape. Now pull the side parts out as shown. After pulling them out, press the base below so that they will stay in that position. Now fold the flaps upwards and curl them. Now take the left side of it and pinch open it slightly so that you can bend a portion of it down to form the head of the bird. take the bottom part and crease here. We are going to fold this out just a little bit on each side to give the bird two little legs to stand. So here our bird is now ready to fly. So to make the wings flap forward, pull the tail gently outward like this. So children, I hope you all enjoyed watching this video. So do give it a try. Thank you.